Inequalities graphing. Inequalities are when you see something like this. 3 is less than 4. This is the less than symbol. This is the less than or equal to. This is the greater than symbol. And this is the greater than or equal to. When graphing on a number line, we use an open dot for less or greater than, and we use a closed dot when it's or equal to. So that means the open dot is for these two symbols, and the closed dot is when we have these two symbols. Example 1, graph x is greater than or equal to negative 3. So I'm drawing a rough graph here. And here is negative 3. It says it's greater than or equal to negative 3. Because of the equal under there, we're going to use a closed dot at negative 3. And greater than or equal to means that x is larger than negative 3. I'm going to draw this up above so it's easier to see here. And we're going to move it across like this. So this is my graph of this. We want to see it on the actual graph. We would do this. One of the things to keep in mind when you're graphing in WAMAP is that you will need to draw your arrow off the screen of your little window for graphing so that it will show that it's going all the way past for infinity. On example 2, we're supposed to give the inequality. Now, we have an open dot at 2, so that means we have a 2, and it's going into infinity. Okay, so that means our x is going to be less than 2. We do not want to use the equal sign because it's an open dot, and so we have x is less than 2.